Hey everybody, it's Jeremy from Jeremy Rigged. Today we're working on a ONAN 4000 gen set. This is the Emerald Plus version generator. These are a dime a dozen on a whole host of RVs. This particular model is about 25 years old probably. The symptom that this unit has is when you push the start button to start it, whether it's the in the cabin start button or the one on the generator, it'll run as long as you're holding this button. And as soon as you let off, it shuts off. And this is the number one complaint with these generators. This is the number one problem that pops up. Usually has to do with storage, like long-term storage, not using the generator, etc. Fortunately, it's a super easy problem to fix. So let's get into it. I'll show you an example of what it's doing as well. But the first thing you'll need to do is to remove this this cover plate. And save any interest of time, I already removed the screws, but it's 2 3/8-inch screws, one there, and 1/2-inch, straight down through the top. And this is an example of the symptom. So as soon as you let off, it shuts off. And what this is the number one symptom for is the oil pressure sensor, which is just a simple pressure activated switch. So that is located right above the oil filter, right there, to basically demonstrate the symptom. I pulled the wire off. There's normally a wire on it right there. The quick way to see if that's your problem is to just pull this wire off and either put a test clip from the end of it to ground, usually the housing. If you short these two together and push the start button, it'll run. And if that's the case, this guy needs cleaned. You probably don't have to replace it, you just have to clean it. So I can even show you an example of that. So right now, as soon as I let my hand off, it shuts off. If I hold this to ground and start it, I can do it with one hand. So there you go, that's the way you troubleshoot that real quick to see if that's your problem. If that is your problem, it's a great way to take the opportunity to do an oil change. So you would want to open that little valve down there. It's right below the fill. There's a little valve that you can turn with your thumb. It drains directly beneath into I put an oil pan there. After it drains down a while, remove the oil filter. The original filter was this guy. I'll post some links to cross references for basically every ONAN filter. This particular one crossed over to a purulator. It actually crossed over to about 200 different filters, but the store I was at had purulators. So I replaced the filter. So while it was empty, low on oil, I removed the pressure sensor. Uses 1 1/16 inch deep well, which looks like that. So removed it and I sprayed it out for quite a while with carburetor cleaner. You can use a brake parts cleaner as well. Once it was sprayed out, I blew it out with air a little bit, stuck it back in, put the filter back in, topped off the oil, plug your sensor back in, your switch, and now if I hit the start button, it'll run all day. So that's basically the nickel tour of fixing a very simple problem with these generators. And check down in the description, I'll have some links to filters and some other things, some other useful troubleshooting tips for these if that doesn't solve your issue. Okay, have a great day.